Hello and welcome back to the Internal Library Meditation Series. If you'd like to skip this introduction, the meditation will start at the 1 minute mark. Locate yourself somewhere where you're unlikely to be disturbed, and when you hear the bell, the practice has begun. You'll hear today's consideration, followed by long periods of silence, during which time I'll occasionally check in to remind you of the practice. I'll let you know when we've reached the final minute, and when you hear the bell for the second time, the practice has ended. As always, these meditations are free for everyone. I don't ever want a lack of money to stand in anyone's way of their cultivation of focus, presence, and peace. But if you do feel called to make a contribution in some way, you can find PayPal and Venmo links in the description of this video. All donations are greatly appreciated. And now, on with the practice. Take a deep breath in. Close your eyes if you'd like. And let go of your day thus far with an extended exhale. Relax the muscles around your eyes, in your jaw, and your neck. And find yourself becoming aware of your senses. Find yourself becoming aware of your thoughts. Find yourself becoming aware of your emotions. And for today's practice, consider the following. There is a difference between sensation and perception. Our cognition is fast. In mere fractions of a second, we can take raw information from our senses, this is sensation, and convert it into coherent interpretations that allow us to make sense of the world around us and the world inside of us. These are perceptions. But so often we fail to appreciate that this is, in fact, a two-step process. We barely notice the raw data, the sensations, and focus almost exclusively on the interpretation, the perception. This is normal, and this is helpful. This is how our minds work. But for today, see if you can sensitize yourself to the sensations as they occur before the perceptions. It may only last a split second, but if you can watch closely, you can catch those raw data before the mind makes its commentary. Let's begin. checking back into this moment if your mind has wandered. How have you found that gap between sensation and perception? It's often so fast, so subtle, so fleeting. And yet it's there. Keep looking. With patience, you will find it. notice your mind again, if it's moved off target. And if it has, that's okay. There's no need to judge yourself for having a mind that wanders. Wandering is what minds do. Simply notice. And lovingly, gently, bring it back. Take this last minute in today's practice to completely enter the now. Feel, sense, breathe. Thank you once again for taking time to cultivate your focus, your presence, and your peace, both for yourself and for the rest of us. Take care, and I'll see you next time.